I'm not taking it seriously, they can't make fun of me. What do they say? You know, first you don't succeed, pretend you weren't really trying.
So this is a tutorial on the vertical chest, Steve. Don't stare at me like that! So this is a tutorial on the vertical chest, Steve. And obviously, you should be able to do a vertical Steve in order to try this move. That's a vertical Steve there. And then the vertical chest, Steve, it just goes across your chest instead. I don't really know how to teach this move, actually. That was, maybe I should have thought about my dad before doing this. So the idea is, again, with the chest Steve, obviously, instead of it going around the back of your neck, you're going to lean back slightly and go across your chest. Just like in the horizontal version. So the horizontal version, that's a normal Steve. And then the chest Steve goes across your chest. So there again, I lean back slightly and it passes across my chest. So if it is from the side, this is going to be the normal Steve. And this is going to be the first. So you don't have to lean back as much as in the horizontal version, but you still got to get your chin out of the way. And yeah, I find it almost a little bit easier than the vertical Steve. It's not quite so long, again, because it's a chest halo, it's a bit shorter, the whole move's a bit quicker. And then it transfers, onto this other arm. This other arm is out, just like in the... Rolls down. Okay, that's about it.